people in power. So they sort of coded their criticism and their, what do you say, taunting in the form of little ballads that were called dulpods. Dulpoda in Konkani.
Yeah.